drives it in. Both clubs making changes here. Shattenkirk. Now for Roy.
Oh, what a pass.
Up the middle, Pajarvi in the clear. And a save by Mrazek on Pajarvi, who split the D and showed his great speed.
Did that go off the knob of the stick, too? A shot earlier did. And that's a great transition and a wonderful pass by Derek Roy. The Ottawa native just puts it right on the tape. And Pajarvi is moving, and he's confident. Maybe as confident as we have seen him as a member of the St. Louis Blues. Perfect pass. I mean, a little saucer pass with speed. Splits the gut right up the middle. Hard to tell. Let's see from this angle if it goes off the knob of the stick. I think it did.
I would say you're right, Banger, there. That's really confident. I love the way he controlled the puck and was able to, you know, use his body position to get a really good shot away.
And now Pajarvi, who scored the Blues' first goal. Mrazek plays it up the near side. Now for Miller. And then Eves after it against Pulock.